Do you guys ever, like, imagine a scenario, okay? Say you have to 1v1 someone. You think you'd win? Okay, well, that's good. You should have confidence in yourself, right?
Have confidence.
Like, what would be the easiest way to do it? I have long nails, right? So I was thinking maybe I could use that to my advantage. Dig at their tummy. You go for their weak spot. A cat fight. Actually, that is how cats fight, isn't it? They scratch each other's tummies.